Here's Rogue's little nail trim. You gonna be a good boy?
Well, I'm just doing the tips. You never want to get close to the pink stuff and have any bleeding. I don't have to get my face in. 2, 3. Yeah. 4. Good boy. Almost ready. Looking very good. There's 5.
Nice job.
There we go. Ready? This gives you brand new tires so you don't hook on stuff. Ready? 2.
Good little one.
Good boy.
You looking up at Dad?
He's looking up.
Hey,
3. Almost done. You just hold them as loose as you can. If you have any problems, get someone to pinch their neck. And the last one, buddy. And when you're done, you let it go right away. All done. There you go. Good boy. You got new tires. There. Oh, we go, little fatso. I gotcha. See, there we go. We'll go out and get you treat after if you're good. There's 1. Yep, ready? 2. Good girl. 3. 4. 5. I'm gonna do number 2 again. Hang on. We're almost done. No. Rock, relax. And this side. No. Can you see okay there? Shoot over here so you're not pointing towards outside. Come over here. Like, come over here. Yeah, there we go. Because if you get the window, it's going to be a little contrast. Okay, here we go, Roster. Almost done, buddy. I like to start with the hardest claw first. There we go. 1, 2, 3. And extra careful you don't go near the pink part. You don't want any bleeding. And you're all done, and there you go. We're going to go outside for a reward now. Awesome. Thank you. Good cameraman there. Fitness kitty kitty. Here we go.
Cat number 3, little Missy Muffet.
Oh my goodness, I see.
So
here
well
we go.
Behaved.
Here's 1. Oh, this one. We caught this one something. That's a broken one. That looks almost sore. We don't have to cut that one. 2, 3, 4. We need to do feet too. Hang on. We need to do your feet too. Usually you just do their claws first on the front. But she's a good girl. Yeah, hang on. You don't have to do that one, and we don't have to do that one. Now we're going to do your paw. Nice and relaxed. Nice and relaxed. Ready? You push the claw out. Make sure you're not cutting their pads. And we like using good human clippers. Turn sideways. Does a better job, we find, than any other type of clipper. And this one. And very last. Yep. Ready? And she's going to go out for a walk as a reward. And here she goes. Good girl. And you're walking off.
Good girl.
Perfect. Thank you.